going all over the place. Fourth leader going out to about lane 18 on the outside there. In fact, that stopped. The umpire will stop those four guys and they can keep the boat and turn it round. Just cut off, I think, Rose Ruin and crashed right into the end. So that's just had their second crash on the race. And all the while, okay. And then you go right out on the outside, that Hauraki Plains crew, there's off the start of lane 1 and ends up at lane 18. They're coming down towards the finish as well. And we're set. That's race number 2. And race number 1 is inside the last 50 metres. And Tauranga are looking very, very relaxed indeed. These guys, no trouble to them. They can handle these conditions quite nicely, thank you very much. And well done, Tauranga. That's got at least 3 minutes lead over Hauraki Plains on the far side. And then Rotorua officials go down there.